On 7 March 1945, the 9th Armored Division of the U.S. 1st Army had been rapidly advancing towards the Rhine River to unexpectedly find that the Ludendorff Bridge had not yet been destroyed by the Germans. The Germans knew the importance of the bridge and had rigged it with over 6,000 pounds of explosives. Fortunately, only some of the charges detonated. American forces quickly took the bridge. The strategic status of the bridge forced the Germans to employ all types of weaponry from their arsenal, including V-2 rockets, railroad guns, 600-millimeter mortars, and a huge air campaign to try to destroy the bridge. The U.S. proceeded to deploy the highest concentration of anti-aircraft weapons in the Second World War to secure the bridge. The Americans countered 367 German aircraft attacking the bridge. The capture of the bridgehead at Remagen on 24 March dramatically shortened the war.